Dear ministers, dear ladies and gentlemen, as part of Hungary's ambitious commitments to the global climate agenda and to the environmental goals of the European Union, this May we joined the coalition of the finance ministers for climate action. The organization brings together financial and economic policymakers from over 60 countries. We are proud that we have become a member of this eminent group, which aims to promote the fight against climate change in finance as well. Joining the coalition gives us an opportunity to learn about and share best practices and solutions applied in the field of climate financing. We are aware that climate change is one of the biggest global challenges, and it is a major risk factor to macroeconomic stability. I believe that in our role as finance ministers, we should support the transition to a low-carbon and climate-resilient economy through sustainable macroeconomic policies. There are several ways to achieve these goals. In our opinion, we should accommodate all paths to net zero emissions according to the technology neutrality principle. As a good example of our commitment to green transition, last year Hungary issued its first ever green bond on the euro market. Subsequently, Hungary appeared as the first sovereign issuer on the Japanese green bond market. We are convinced that bolstering climate finance fits very well into the agenda of restarting economic growth in a post-COVID world. In Hungary, within the framework of a national action plan, development of green energy and a circular economy, as well as the full digitization of the Hungarian economy, will be launched this year. Efforts aimed at clean and renewable energy should be redoubled and energy efficiency solutions increasingly prioritized. Such efforts have a positive impact on our energy supply, transport, and the construction and manufacturing industries. This means that major green investments and development projects are expected in these fields as well. Finally, let me express our commitment to sharing best practices, learn from others, and eventually take further steps to green our economy. I am convinced that this coalition is a big step in this direction. Thank you for your attention.